She's alive and well. To begin making her, I'll be using the Link and Zelda Wind Waker amiibos as a reference. For the first
one,
creating the shape of the head and attaching on the pointy ears.